School is back in session for Midwest City students. The district opened two new schools this year, Soldier Creek Elementary and Midwest City Elementary.